Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today Madison Keys played her second round match against the Swiss tennis player Viktorija Golubic. In this match, Viktorija Golubic put Madison Keys to in trouble on the first set and got some point earlier, but Madison Keys overcome the situation and win the first set by 7-5, and last and final sets the Viktorija Golubic can't survive against the American and lost by 3-6. So Madison Keys now moves to third round.